New Orleans, a 15-year-old is in jail right now. They said the teenager is accused of carjacking a vehicle with a baby inside. Police said this happened yesterday at South Roman and MLK Drive. The NOPD said the mother got out of the car and while leaving another woman inside with the baby. Investigators said the teen is accused of walking up to the car, pulling the woman out, and then dropping the baby off at a construction site before police arrested the teen. The baby was not hurt and is now reunited with the family. Still to come next.